Amidst escalating geopolitical tensions and a rapidly advancing military technology race, the Fujian aircraft carrier stands as a symbol of China's maritime resurgence that can no longer be underestimated. The Fujian is more than just a prestigious project, but a strategic response to the dominance of US aircraft carriers in the world's oceans. With state-of-the-art launch technology, exceptional air capacity, and a strategic role poised to penetrate far-flung oceans, the Fujian is a game-changer in the dynamics of modern naval power. More than a warship, the Fujian is a political and technological message. China is now capable of creating a defense system that equals and even rivals Western military standards. Let's explore the Fujian's strengths through each aspect that has earned it global attention. The most striking difference between the Fujian and previous Chinese aircraft carriers lies in its aircraft launch technology. While the Liaoning and Shandong still rely on conventional steam catapults, the Fujian is leaps and bounds ahead with the Electromagnetic Aircraft Launch System, EMALS, a technology previously only possessed by the United States on its latest generation aircraft carrier, the USS Gerald R. Ford. EMALS works by utilizing high-energy magnetic fields to create smoother and more precise launch thrust, reducing structural stress on fighter aircraft and providing unmatched reliability. This advantage has a tremendous impact. With EMALS, fighter jets can take off fully loaded with fuel and ammunition, while enabling a higher frequency of launches in a shorter period of time. In the context of modern warfare, launch speed and effectiveness are crucial factors, and this electromagnetic system gives the Fujian a strategic advantage that rivals, and potentially rivals, the most advanced US aircraft carriers. Furthermore, this technology opens the door to operating fifth-generation aircraft like the J-35, which require more powerful and stable launch thrust. EMALS is not just an added feature. It is at the heart of a revolution in future aircraft carrier operations. With a full displacement of over 80,000 tons, the Fujian is considered the world's largest conventionally powered aircraft carrier, ranking it on par with the United States Nimitz-class. Approximately 316 meters long and with a deck width of 76 meters, the Fujian can carry up to 60 to 70 fighter and support aircraft, making it a floating airbase capable of projecting power to strategic points around the world. The Fujian's air fleet includes the J-15, the Chinese Navy's primary fighter jet, the J-35, a fifth-generation stealth aircraft under development to penetrate enemy air defenses, and the KJ-600, an early warning aircraft that can detect threats long before the enemy is aware of them. The presence of such early warning aircraft provides an advantage in the early detection of ballistic missiles, air attacks, and enemy ship activity. Making the Fujian more than just an aircraft carrier, it is a self-sufficient floating air defense system. This size and capacity place the Fujian far above its two predecessors, the Liaoning and Shandong, in both payload and operational capabilities. With these capabilities, the Fujian is not only a naval giant, but also a symbol of technological supremacy approaching American standards, as well as proof that China has closed the previously wide technological gap with other superpowers. Since its official launch in June 2022, the Fujian has undergone rigorous in Phase C trials to ensure every system is operating flawlessly. In May 2024, the aircraft carrier successfully completed its maiden sea trial, testing its engine performance, navigation, and hull durability under various extreme conditions. Each trial measured stability, propulsion efficiency, and the responsiveness of its electronic systems to harsh sea conditions. However, the world's attention peaked in September 2025, when the Fujian underwent another major sea trial, passing through the Taiwan Strait, one of the most geopolitically sensitive waters. This move was not only a test of courage, but also a political signal demonstrating China's readiness to operate the Fujian in a region rife with potential conflict. This maneuver also sent a message to neighboring countries and the United States that China was ready to project its military power into a region previously dominated by Western powers. In addition to testing its propulsion and weapons systems, the primary focus of the trials was to ensure the EMALS could perform optimally under combat operating conditions. Although the People's Liberation Army Navy has not yet announced an official operational date, many analysts predict the Fujian will be fully operational by the end of 2025, marking a new chapter in China's maritime power projection capabilities. The Fujian is not just an aircraft carrier, but a tool for global power projection. In its Blue Water Navy strategy, China aims to operate a combat fleet far from its shores, from the South China Sea, the Indian Ocean, and the Western Pacific. The presence of the Fujian allows China to secure vital trade routes, including the Strait of Malacca, a key route for energy supplies and international trade. With its expanded operational range, the Fujian serves as a military diplomacy tool that strengthens China's position in international negotiations. This aircraft carrier can serve as a hub for operations in regions far from land, enabling China to establish a military presence in global hotspots, such as the Gulf of Aden, the Arabian Sea, or even the waters around Hawaii. In this context, the Fujian is not just a warship, but a tangible symbol of political influence. Any presence of the Fujian in disputed waters sends a clear message. China now possesses maritime capabilities capable of rivaling any power at any time. With these capabilities, China can balance or even suppress the dominance of the United States in the Asia-Pacific region, strengthening its image as a global power no longer focused solely on defending its own territory. In terms of technology, the Fujian is often referred to as a direct match for the USS Gerald R. Ford, the United States' most modern aircraft carrier. Both carry EMALS, an aircraft launch system that is the standard for future aircraft carriers. This technology puts the Fujian on par with the American nuclear-powered aircraft carriers, which have long been the world benchmark. However, there are fundamental differences that impact their operations. The USS Gerald R. Ford is powered by a nuclear reactor, giving it a nearly unlimited operational range, while the Fujian relies on conventional engines that require regular refueling. Nevertheless, the Fujian is designed for high efficiency, allowing it to remain operational for long periods with lower maintenance costs than a nuclear-powered aircraft carrier. The emergence of the Fujian is a testament to the rapid progress of China's defense industry, which has quickly overtaken decades of lag. Once considered a mere follower, China now stands as a genuine competitor in the global aircraft carrier race, potentially even a factor capable of changing the balance of global maritime power. Fujian's arrival marks the beginning of a 21st century naval power race more complex than ever before. With its combination of advanced launch technology, massive air capacity, and global power projection strategy, Fujian is not only a source of national pride for China, but also a warning sign for global maritime powers, particularly the United States and its allies. Will Fujian become a symbol of Asia's rising power or a catalyst for a new round of global tensions? The answer will be determined in the coming years. But one thing is clear, the oceans are now the main stage for the struggle for global supremacy, and Fujian has established itself as one of the most ambitious and dangerous players in the region.